Hey guys, welcome back. Dominic, Silver Screening Reviews, some more Broken Age Act 2. God damn it. Last time we left off, and it's not just like touching the bottom of the screen that does that, it's just when I come over here, but I do it pretty often. So I think I'm done with him. But last time we left off, we were talking to Alex about the hyperspace superconductor, whatever the fuck you call it. Excuse me, good sir, we got what we need from you. And he told us our little sand doohickey would make for a good mold. And this gentleman right here is all talking about molds.
Do you think you could use this as a mold?
It looks disgusting. Hey,
this is a nice mold. What is this, a candle holder?
It's a super...
Because candle holders sell like crazy. I can totally use this as a mold if it's a candle holder.
It's absolutely a candle holder.
Cool. Let's try it out. Hit the road, kitty.
Please don't be a cat. Please don't be a cat.
Hey!
Do you think it conducts electricity really well?
Well, not that it matters for a candle holder, but based on the metals I'm using, yes.
Thanks.
Yeah, you take the first one. Fair trade for this awesome mold that is gonna make me so rich.
Excellent.
Which I only care about because it gives me the freedom to be truer to myself as an artist.
Thanks,
of course.
Pleasure doing business. I mean, art with you.
Okay. Why can't I leave? So we'll go drop this off real quick. I don't know. Faster, please. Yeah. This is like Tree Man, chill, okay? We're gonna get this shit taken care of. Don't worry about it. I don't even know why I'm dropping it off now. It needs like 14 parts, so... But at this point, it's more like pride. I'm just so sick of him telling me no.
Here you go. One superconductive gyroscopic hypercam as requested.
Hey, that looks even better than my old one. This faux sandy texture really adds to the conductive surface area. Brilliant.
Oh yeah, that's a really recent advancement in hypercams.
Nice. Okay, so...
So, what else does your ship need to fly?
Let me see here. Still need an electronics genius. And,
okay.
Still need your dad to patch the holes in the hull. What else?
Which...
I
we
still
need to
need
fix the pH
suit.
In that.
Gotta replace my heavy-duty anti-gravity thrust unit. Once we take care of that, we'll be ready to...
Okay, so there's four more items to get. We may be at this for a while. Well, let's head off. Go away! I haven't helped Dad yet. I haven't found any more shells. Seashells, clams, because he asked for, excuse me.
Dad?
Son?
How's the hull patch coming?
Great. Except I can't add the final ingredient until I know I have the pH balanced correctly.
How would you change the pH anyway?
I've added all the calcium carbonate I could get my hands on, just to...
How'd you get the calcium carbonate?
Get
more calcium carbonate?
That's a great question. If I could find...
Good luck, Dad. Dad? How's the hull patch? How would you change the pH? How would you lower the pH?
I would try to find something mildly acidic. Oh, what I wouldn't do for some splarg right now.
So
splarg,
cereal
huh?
is acidic?
No. It just helps me think.
Nice.
Good luck, Dad.
Okay.
Sir, I hope you don't intend to eat that putrid smelling concoction.
He's able to tell us last time that it wasn't good.
Just dipping your toes in it.
But sir, I... Oh my. Not to question the mission, sir, but was there some reason you stuck me into that toxic potion?
Report.
The mixture has a pH balance of 6. Exactly.
We need to get it to 7. Exactly.
We need to get to 7, so we need to increase it. We don't want to lower it anymore. But I don't have the shelf regardless, so... I'm assuming we'll find some as we go. We'll deal with that momentarily. Well, maybe not momentarily. I don't know why I expected something weird. That transition made me... It was very horror-esque.
Now that was a ladder.
Yes, it was.
Whoa. Check out these crazy clouds.
Why was that like that? That was weird. Hello, sir.
Okay, for there, you're doing great. You built the new ladder. You got it attached, just like I asked. Now all you have to do is climb up here and rescue me.
No, screw you, dude.
Whitebeard, can you not climb down yourself?
I've told you a million times for there. I've been up here too long. My feet are weak. They're like little teacups. I dare not use them. Now please, for there, stop wasting time.
Well, I can't, Brother Lightbeard. You know I...
No, 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 don't cry, whatever you do.
Oh, he's gonna fucking cry.
Ah, brother.
Okay. I'll climb up
there.
Can I try
your ladder?
You will help me rescue Brother Lightbeard?
Sure.
I'll see what I can do.
That's very light of you. Thank you.
See? Nothing to be afraid of. Wait a second. What's happening?
Darn, he looked so light.
Help?
A little farther for there.
It's not me.
Heart of gold, but he never takes anything 100%, you know?
This guy's still a jerk. So can
How
I climb up here?
How does that cloud stay afloat?
Just like all the other clouds. There's nothing special about my cloud.
Why don't you just climb down?
My legs have atrophied from lack of use.
Wow. How long have you been up there?
Just since this morning. By atrophied, I just mean really, really stiff.
What an ass!
Why don't you just stay up there?
Yeah, don't come
back
down.
Back to my cloud house before tea time. If the watercress sandwiches stay out too long, the bread gets a tough outer layer. Almost like a new crust, you know? And then Chef has to make new ones. It's just really not fair to him.
I wonder if that'll mean something.
I'm trying to get up there, but I can't reach.
Don't you have something you could stand on?
Any idea where I can find a heavy-duty anti-gravity thrust unit?
Hey, whoa! What are you implying? I'm naturally buoyant.
I just meant you seem to know a lot about lift.
Please, my lightness comes from within.
I wonder, actually, okay. If it's within
See
the
later.
Cloud now.
How does that big cloud stay afloat? Okay, see you later.
Aren't you gonna figure out how to get me down?
Psst, there.
Hello?
Can you rescue Harm me now?
I still can't reach him, and he's too noble to jump.
What the hell does that mean?
Go get help.
I can't leave Brother Lightbeard's side, or his underneath, or whatever.
Can you untie that bow on Harm-Knee's cloud?
Why would I do that?
I want to say this, but I don't think it'll help.
It's in the way of us saving him.
Oh, gosh. Okay. How do I untie it?
Can you tell me what kind of knot it is?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
The big old nasty-looking kind.
Thanks. I'm sure it looks harder than it is. Let's give it a shot.
I'll try.
Just tug on different parts.
You mean something like... Ooh, I think I messed it up.
What does it look like now?
Well,
The fuck?
Like a whole new, terrible knot.
How did he do that? Okay, how do I...
Hey, I'm still up here.
There.
Hello?
let's give that knot another try, okay?
Okay.
I can't wait for it to look. Let's Hey, let's do this.
Find a loose section.
Okay. Rats. That was a bad idea.
What does it look like now?
Well, like a whole new terrible knot.
Okay.
Let's give that knot another try. Try wiggling.
We'll just keep doing it, I guess.
Like this?
Like that. Come up further.
I don't think that was right.
What like now?
Like a whole new,
I mean, that looks
terrible knot.
The least naughty of them all, to be honest. Let's get the fuck out of here. We'll have to come back and deal with that knot at a later time. A lot going on here. Am I gonna fall into the clouds?
Looks like it's hatching season.
Nope.
But I was just trying to take care of my family.
Why would they build a fountain for that weirdo? Or is this some kind of warning about it? Looks like someone tied this ladder down. There's a note. Guys, quit moving my ladder, please. You're really cheesing me off. Signed, Gus.
Are we gonna be able to get up here at all?
That egg looks like it's having a little trouble hatching. Maybe I should... Uh-oh.
Yeah, that was dumb.
Oh. Ow.
Okay, well, let's not do that. I'm just gonna walk right on by you. You can have your weird egg.
There's a tree, that-a-way.
Take us down! We are in our prime! Eat our sweet rewards! Wait. I'm not comfortable with that. Yeah, that's a little... Eat
a little much.
Sacred! How about we just skip that line?
Okay.
We'll return in
now,
time.
These were the ones that they had talked about
Let
with the suits, right?
From its rotten bed.
Hey, are you those guards who stole Alex's radiation-proof curtains?
Without admitting any wrongdoing,
what's it to ya?
If you give me back those robes, I promise Alex won't press charges.
First of all, we didn't steal anything.
Secondly, we're naked under here, so
wow.
No way you're getting our robes. If you want them, you're gonna have to fight us for them.
Well, this game is not a fighting game.
I'll fight you for those robes, no problem. I need them to help my mom.
Oh, that's so sweet. He wants to help his mother.
Aww.
And he's willing to beat us up with a stick to do it.
Wait, what?
No, I'm not going to beat anybody up, but I will easily disarm the both of you. I've completed several fencing missions with my yarn pals, so if you have another stick handy.
We don't have any fencing sticks handy, Mr. Fancy.
Wow.
But if you find one, feel free to come back and try to take our robes from us.
Okay.
I'm going to get a stick, and then we're going to fight for those robes.
Why don't you go get some yarn instead?
Oh, yeah. Fucking burn!
Are you guys looking for a tree to talk to? Because I saw one down in the forest that might actually talk back.
Oh, no thanks. We know that weirdo.
Yeah, he's fucking
weird. We're here
weird.
Because this is the tree with the fruit.
The fruit, that is. Answer.
That was really convincing, Courtney.
Thanks. I did the pause just like you said.
What are you guys doing up here?
We are the former Dead-Eyed Druids.
Misled and betrayed by a false prophet, we have come to seek wisdom from the Tree of Answers.
Why do you think this tree has answers?
Okay. Honestly, it wasn't our first choice.
I appreciate
really
the honesty.
We came up here because we heard about this guru of lightness.
Yeah,
that a lot
Brother
of
Lightbeard, whatever his name is.
But
fucking
apparently
dick.
He's out of commission. So we remembered this fruit. And since it was the answer to the riddle of Yorn,
maybe it's the answer to everything.
Correct.
Just because the fruit was the answer to one riddle.
Too many questions.
This is a matter of faith.
Also, we really need this to work because we've run out of stuff to believe in.
Yeah,
We're kind of at the end of our ropes.
I'll be back.
Yeah, that's what the Deadeye God said.
Jeez.
Up from a hidden place. Long after we are dead.
That is one big tree.
The biggest.
Oh, I don't think so.
The wisest.
Hard to prove.
Wait, are we speaking as us worshipping the fruit?
That is one big tree.
I thought worshipping the tree. Maybe we're the...
You stole the material for those robes, and you should give them back.
He stole years of our lives. How's he gonna give those back, huh?
I mean, they have solid points there.
Or the rotten beds.
How was I...
You know what part of this story I really feel like, Dawn? What? The pit.
Am I dead? I want...
Oh, man. This place is no more dangerous than one of my fake...
Okay, I remember this being down here. And there was a part of the answer... Hello? Nothing over here. Maybe down here? No? No, I didn't want to go back up. Fuck. Oh yeah, I don't have any control there. Okay.
Oh, Courtney, me too.
Uh-oh.
Come on. Fake it till you make it, girlfriend. That's what we've always said.
Mind if I take one of these?
Please, spread the word. We might just save some lives here, man.
The hell's in that? Did I get one? Cool.
How's the fruit?
Can I talk to you?
It's a little on the tangy side, to be honest, but you know, the game is always sweetest to the hunter.
So, what kind of hunter are you?
I've been trying to get this fruit all day, but I had some issues, and I almost gave up. But I went to the arcade and beat my own high score on 3D Hypercrypt, and I was like, if I can do that, I can do anything!
Dude, you know? I'm all for it. Power to the people, you know?
Everyone knows video games are good for your self-esteem.
Nice.
What's that thing you're sticking in the fruit?
Oh, this little tapper thing? That's so I can skip all the skin and fiber and just drink the juice right away. Juice, you know? That way all the phytonutrients and stuff get in your bloodstream faster. For when you want to get healthy in a big hurry, man.
Hey, can I borrow that little fruit tapper?
Yeah, actually, I've been thinking the acid or something in the fruit is messing with the coating on this thing. And giving it a weird taste. You can have it. I'll just squeeze it out natural.
Thanks.
Fucking weird.
I don't have a cold or anything.
What's the big healthy rush?
Well, recently I was all hung up on my own
underlying
issues. And I had some time to think. And then this girl hit me. It hit me. I need to turn my life around. Then I got that high score at the arcade. And now here I am, the king of health.
You mean 1+1 doesn't necessarily equal 2 in this case, but that's okay.
Well, at first, it was because of this girl, McGee. I imagined her cheering me on through each level in 3D Hypercrypt. But then when I reached the end, I realized McGee doesn't care about 3D Hypercrypt.
She doesn't play video games.
No, she thinks the 3D is a gimmick. She only plays the original. But what I'm saying is that the high score, the juicing...
The juicing,
it's
huh?
It's okay if it's just for me. I'm not doing this to
this is weird.
Impress anybody, you know?
This whole conversation is fucking quirky.
So how are you going to turn your life around?
Well, like, what's the next step from here? Probably go back to the arcade, you know, look for another sign. Lots of other high scores to beat.
I don't remember there being an arcade here, so I want to go to this arcade.
Drinking all that juice, don't you have to use the bathroom a lot?
I'll let you in on a little secret. When you live in the clouds, you're never very far from a bathroom.
Jeez.
There are people down below. I was just down below.
Hey, watch the skies, man.
I'll let you get back to your
douche. Teams.
Bye.
Okay. Well, we got this doohickey and a peach, so that was actually a pretty decent haul. He did say something about the acid for the peach. But we don't want to lower... I'm trying to remember how acid, like how pH balance works, if it's... If base is high, or if acidity is... If acidity is high. The lower the number, the more acidic. Maybe? You lower the pH, put something acidic in it. So, like, 0 is a high acidity, or 1 is a high acidity, and, like, 14 is a high base, you think?
Uh-oh.
Nope. Let's go up here.
Hi. My name's Shay. I'm from... out of town.
That's a good way of putting it.
I'm from Sugar Bunting. My name's Husker. This here is Walter.
Walter.
Sticking with that, are you?
Nice. He's just like, shut up.
Did you say your name was Walter? Or Walter?
My name was lightened to Walter by Harmony Lightbeard.
It's not a cult.
It's absolutely a cult.
No, wait. It's not
nice.
A cult.
Nice.
Quit confusing me. Oh, you mean that weird guy on that fake cloud over there?
There's nothing fake about Harmony Lightbeard. Or
that's gotta be what the fucking thrush thing is, or the hyper cannon, or whatever the fuck it is.
Didn't you notice? It's pretty obvious.
Have you guys seen a giant monster flying by here? Some people call him Mogchoff.
Not since he came to my village to destroy it. My daughter, Vella, fought him off. Can you believe it?
She I can.
So brave. She taught us all a lesson that day.
Your town wouldn't happen to be named Danger System 5, would it?
No, I think I mentioned I'm from Sugar Bunting.
What kind of name is Danger System 5?
Yeah,
like
it's not particularly sexy.
Yeah, something to entertain little kids, maybe.
What's this little hut for?
It's my wife's cloud shoe business. She was working hard to make money, while I just worked on giving it away. She's run off now, and I have no idea where.
I happen to know.
I think I might have seen your wife.
Really? Where?
Don't tell him. You know what, Walter? When she's ready to come back...
Good man. I wouldn't have told him anyways, okay. To be perfectly honest. I mean, unless I had to.
You're right.
Well, see you guys later.
Take care, Shay.
Okay.
Well, see you guys later. It's too bad Alex didn't say super fluffy gyroscopic hyperfan, because feathers we got.
Okay. Let's go here. This leads down, right? God, it's creepy.
What happened to this place?
Almost how it always
looks.
Have you ever
been to the Maiden's Feast?
No.
Weird. Why do I get the feeling you're lying?
No one should ever have to go to a Maiden's Feast. And no one ever will again, if I can have anything to do with it.
Yeah?
What exactly is a Maiden's Feast?
Something we've always had to do. So we were told, and we believed it. We thought it a great honor. We were so happy for Vella. So proud of her. So foolish.
So, maiden's feasts are bad then?
My daughter taught us that when she fought the monster. You see, it didn't destroy the town. It just... ran away. She was right the whole time, all those years. All those girls. For nothing.
I'm not sure if you want to hear this, Morelia, but you're actually cheering me up right now.
That's strange.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Just want to find my daughter. To beg her forgiveness and tell her how proud of her I am.
Well, she's on this
please,
ship.
Please be my mother.
What were you guys talking about when I walked up?
I was just trying to cheer up this young lady here.
But she's just starting to realize what a loser I am.
You are not. Then why didn't Mogchothra pick me?
That's well, a good thing.
I'm not sure, honey.
Maybe he tried to get you, but something came up.
Who are you again?
My name is Shay. I'm not from here.
Listen, Twyla. It's time to move on.
And do what? The maiden's feast is the only thing I've prepared for all my life.
Well, I'm sure you're good at lots of other things. Like, let me think.
Hey, let's do this.
Fixing spaceships?
No, we don't have many of those around here.
Well, at least your costume is cool.
Oh, thanks. Made it myself.
You made that stunning dress by yourself? That's amazing, Twyla.
Meh, that lot of good it did me.
Do you think you could make me a costume?
Huh?
Oh, I think that would be a great thing for you to do, Twyla.
Well,
we would a
maybe
costume
if you
made,
had a pattern and some material, maybe I could whip something up.
Okay, I'll get a pattern and the material and be right back.
Oh, exciting.
So, what I...
So, can you make me one of those?
Oh, that's adorable. How old is your baby?
Oh, it's for me. I need it a little bigger.
Well, I suppose I could use this for a reference.
There's my can-do gal.
Just get me the material you want for your giant baby onesie and we're good to go.
It's not a... never mind. Be right back with the material.
Do we need it out of those curtains? We need a fucking stick, though.
Oh, yeah. Hmm?
Something weirdly familiar about that bird.
Oh.
I feel like I've seen this face before.
Oh.
Okay. Let's go this way. Damn it! I gotta be careful. I forgot about the fucking holes.
Oh man, even this place is rigged for us.
Time to keep moving.
Hey, you wanna buy a cupcake? It's a fundraiser for a good cause.
Hi, I'm Shay.
Want a cupcake, Shay?
I want a cupcake.
Great. Got any money?
Damn it.
How about a trade? I could give you something.
Sorry, but there's only one good thing I learned from Harmony Lightbeard, and it's that I don't need objects. I need money.
Nice.
What's the special cause?
We're raising money for an awareness campaign about a missing sister. And about the lies of the Maiden's Feast system. Yeah, cupcakes against lies.
Bring down the system.
What exactly are the lies of the Maiden's Feast system?
They told us that we had to offer maidens as a sacrifice to save our village. And we just went along with it because that's how it's always been done.
Yeah, us too. But we were all lied to.
Yes. Yes, we were.
See, Rocky? I told you it'd be easy to convince people.
Why is it only maidens who are sacrificed?
Great question. Thank you. We have a lot of questions just like that.
We are going to get rid of the whole system?
One cupcake at a time. Each one is like a question.
We go from town to town, selling cupcakes, asking questions.
It's a weird gimmick you have going here, girl.
Snowball of cupcakes and questions, rolling on and getting bigger and bigger,
until it's big enough to take down a whole Mog itself.
Wow.
Yeah, but
that's a big cupcake filled with questions.
Where are your parents?
Well, my dad is in my mom's cloud shoe hut, getting parenting lessons from Rocky's old man.
And my mom's trying to cheer up another victim of the Maiden's Feast we met. A girl my sister's age.
And I'm not supposed to tell anyone where my mom is, no. Let's just say she's catching dinner.
Well, bye. Good luck with the bake sale.
Missing persons awareness campaign and revolution by way of cupcakes.
That's mouthy. You gotta shorten that down, girl. But we're gonna go ahead and call this episode quits, and I will see you guys in the next one. Have a good night.